In order to initiate the Swedish and the Finnish NATO membership, we have shared our acceptance based on certain conditions. Once again, I would like to reiterate that if those countries are not taking the necessary steps and fulfilling the conditions set by us, we will freeze this membership process. That is what I would like to reiterate once again. I have to say that the Sweden is not performing positively regarding to fulfilling our expectations, so our stance is crystal clear. The rest is incumbent upon them.